Pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. He said, oh, I love California. He said, why don't you open up this window? I said, excuse me just a minute, will you, Pop? Open his bag and got him some Vaseline and hit himself in the behind. He said, said, just a little dose of pills, but everything's all right, Pop. No man sat up and looked at me. He said, oh, I love California. He said, excuse me, will you, Pop? Open his bag and got him out some alcohol and grabbed his face and started rubbing his hand. He said, just a little eczema, Pop. Everything's all right. Oh, I loved it. Just give me a minute, Pop. Got him some alcohol. Started gawking. Little pyrrhea, Pop. Everything's all right. An old man said, and looked at him and said, son, said, I've been everywhere and seen everything. But for a man that can't shake hands, he'd shit have fucked you to happen sometime. You know what? It was a cat. He couldn't talk good. And he walked up to a guy and said, look here, mister. Said, what you looking for around here this time of night? The guy said, I want a woman. Either you want a woman? When you want a pucker? He said, yes. So he's in Boynton in a bit now by the railroad track. She got some the best pudding. You want some pudding? So she got the best pudding you ever had in your night tonight. Now you go up and you knock on the door. When you knock on the door, say, she gonna come to the door. Say, one leg gonna be long enough. Don't pay that no mind. When you get in there, say you look in the corner, say you see a bed. Don't get in that bed. Don't get in that bed, man. Do it to her from behind. Do it standing up from behind. When you started doing it to her, do it slow, not hard. Then you take your finger and you rub up her back. Just a little bit, not when she grunt. Keep on doing it to her, now don't. Then you bite, don't bite her hard. Then a little bit, see, and when she grunt again, then you bite on the ear. And then you take your finger and you play all over her back. Boy, you talking about some good punch, boy. Oh, man. You keep on playing with him back. Don't hurt her. And all at once, you look in the corner and you see a block. Don't get the block, then you keep on doing it to her, kind of slow. And when she grunts, she keep that, take that block and put on her short leg. But keep on doing it to her. Say something sweet to her. Don't holler loud. Say just something sweet to her. And when she run again, they kick that block from under that short leg. And when she started feeling for that block, oh boy, I'm talking about some good for the boy.